your champion. Do us all a favor. Kill them.
Hey, try to move me. It'll be fun.
Prepare for battle.
Survival's not just for the living. You turn skin bags into shadows, I turn them into tartar. This isn't even a contest.
No cluster foxtrots in my unit. Let's
run
this.
This is going to be fun.
Watch out. I'll eat you alive.
Here's your champion. Give this one a challenge, or die trying.
I'm currently at the top of my game. Get it?
Let's see what we have over here.
Survival's not just for the living.
There's two of the demonio now. I hope they tear each other apart.
Chimney.
Enemy barrier right here.
Yes. Someone's been here. Keep an eye out.
My shields are recharged.
I put it there.
Welcome back.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Gifts for someone you love, Zen.
To fly on a zip line.
Come back if you're ever looking for a mirage a trois. Three, fight three of me once.
Thank you.
We'll win this thing together. Semper Fi or die.
I quantify skill by the evidence. Here's your champion. Give this one a challenge, or die trying.
Get prepared, we're going in.
Survival's not your...
Let's relocate here.
Two revenants. Two lives that will not end.
I need a weapon.
Getting shot at. I am incapacitated. I have a subject spotted. Target spotted. Spotted one.
Let's go to this area. Adding an extra pair of eyes.
Hostile smoke.
Enemy spotted. Subject in view. My drone has been destroyed.
One minute. Ring's nearby. Ring's next door. 45.
Putting an eye in the sky.
Painless, knocking at the door. 10 seconds. Ring's just ahead.
The ring's moving. I like it.
Activate the hardware report.
Ring's moving. Hustle up. Healing. Watch my back.
Care package coming for you.
Care package touching down. They usually carry rare platforms.
Got one of them in the pod. Switching to drone view. Calling my drone. The all-seeing eye. 잘 보고 다녀. There are two squads near us. I'm back. Logged off my drone. My drone has been destroyed. Hitting my eyes in the sky. Executing reboot. Load up my drone.
Down to target. Trick or treat.
Just fixing up. Switching to drone view. Watch my back.
Thank you. things nearby. Taking a knee. Catching up. Give my shields a recharge. Rings next door. 45. Mike, I'm spotted. 3-0, rings close.
I'm recalling my drone.
Giving him the chimney. Frag out.
The ring moves in 10. Getting my eyes in the sky.
Throwing thermite. Old painless knocking at the door.
Executing report. Backing out of my zone. I'm good to go.
Hop in the chimney.
Yeah, the ring's catching up to us. Help me destroy my drone.
Let's relocate here. Healing. Watch my back.
Eyes in the sky. Care package coming in.
I'm down! Need a medic! Don't put me on the list of casualties yet.
Back in the dojo.
Healing. Watch my... I'm down! Need a medic! Ring's far. Move fast, folks. Can't afford to lose anyone.
ready to stitch him up.
I only trust whom I have to trust. Let's keep it at that.
Follow me if you want to win.
Oh, you think you're tough? Try fighting the existing shield.
I'm the jump master. Ready up.
That was amazing!
Just picking a place.
Okay.
Where your weeds call Halloween candy?
Hold on tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
Survival's not just for the living.
I thought that was good.
Don't care much for omens. The two revenants can't be a good thing.
I'm going to explore over there.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown to death.
Yeah. Ring's far, ladies.
Listen,
Oscar Mike.
I'm moving in on some enemies here.
Power universe.
Enemy over there. Hostile spotted.
Even without him,
smoke
it's
out.
The ghost verse. The ghost verse?
I'm not done yet.
Man, these niggas got a signing bonus of $250. One of these niggas is giving a signing bonus of 125 if you stay for 30 days. 125. Oh, I know Andy. Hold on.
Up in the chimney. Throwing thermite.
Hostile right here.
Throwing thermite.
Shiro, I will give up when I'm dead.
Someone died today.
Enemy here. I'm down. I need to get back in.
Giving him the chimney.
The ring's closing in one. We're not very close.
Forty-five seconds.
Ring far. There may be some enemies around here.
Trick or treat. It's on. Ring's moving.
Light ammo here.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this. Just watch your backs.
Let's go this way.
Alright, where Ant at? Alright, I don't even care where Ant at. I want Ant to know that I'm lighting this blunt for all the October Scorpios and no one else. Fuck no nut November. Scope help you out, but that shit don't. That shit be hurting you.
Me pretty sure.
Cause you pull the whole scope up, you will never go off the hip. Just go off the hip, man. I just realized I ain't got no ad libs on this. I'm over here like I got an ad lib the first one, but this shit ain't got no ad libs. It ain't done if it ain't got no ad-libs, my nigga. Where? I haven't heard not one bow yet in this track. If I ain't said bow on the track ain't done. See, it sounds like I'm saying an ad lib, but what I'm really doing is I'm saying that I'm bowing because I know I just killed that shit. You know how after you kill some shit, you're supposed to bow and walk the fuck off the stage?
1 minute, rings nearby.
At least that's how I was always taught. Nobody wants to see the roads all in their face. After the show. What is this, drink and smoke?
Less than 30 seconds.
No.
Rings nearby.
Is this the dick sucker song? Fuck them hoes. Oh yeah, yo.
10 seconds to the
I forgot to hit that bitch back up. She probably think I'm freaked out because she ratchet, but I'm not.
Watch it. Prowler over there.
But technically, I did everything I wanted to do with her. What?
Ring's coming in.
Down. Yeah, fuck Boston Cream. It's the only BC that doesn't matter. They are gross and racist. Yeah, they chocolate on the top, not on the outside, just on the top. Alright? I like my donuts to be all shot. No, that's chocolate pride. It's flavorist. Flavorism is a plague gripping the country. Oh god, it's one of my phones on Twitter right now. Yes, yes. But two sweet lives matter more. That's just diabetes.
Jump pad here if you need a quick escape.
1 minute, rings nearby.
Here.
Oh, the big papa.
Rings aren't too far. 45.
No. That's the goal.
Optics here. Close range.
Ring aim far. That was one.
Ride or die. It's all the same.
Ten seconds. Rings just ahead.
Go shoot!
It's on. Rings moving.
Oh yeah, it's supposed to be a blue moon coming. But they only calling it a blue moon because it's the second time a full moon happened this month. It ain't even gonna be blue. Harry Potter inspired yoga.
Oh shit, here you go!
can't believe Cam Newton is in New England and Tom Brady's in Tampa Bay. The Tampa Patriots. Seen that dude. That's what's up. Trust these Mark Zuckerberg motherfuckers, man. I seen that social. He fucked over goddamn two twins that should have played Captain America and Spider-Man, nigga. Fuck Mark Zuckerberg. He was goddamn Lex Luthor from the start, nigga.
Thank you.
trick or trick. Trick a trick. Yeah, the worst part about it is I don't think the stream can hear any of us. That's the funniest part about all this shit. I don't know. You can? Alright. I'm about to say, because I don't remember. Huh. Really? That's crazy. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I guess. That's weird. How the fuck it can't hear y'all, but it can hear me?
Harder, faster, stronger.
Alright, so I did my hair for this. Nothing wrong with looking good in the ring, and I look good.
Time to put some lead downrange.
This is your champion. Do us all a favor. Kill them.
On the jump, master. Ready up. Time to drop, shock, and rock.
Death is never here. Not in my world.
Don't care much for owners. The two revenants can't be a good thing.
Say no more.
Reloading. Ready, set, go.
Oh, man.
Reloading. I'm down.
Bitch, I'm gonna kill you. You killed my homie. I see you sneaking, bitch. I ain't lonely. I ain't the only one over here. Oh, man. Wait, I was a living squad? Damn. I don't understand this game.
Out here.
playing these ranked leagues. Try my luck. What the fuck is going on here? I don't even want to know. It's all good in the hood. Let me get man's right.
High power weapons, low power. How about no power? Paid off.
So how soon do y'all think before AJ's associate has a match?
Science is unapologetic.
They do that with everybody. Technically, they did that to Matt Riddle this week, too.
My squad's gonna beat up your squad. I'm the Dark Master. Follow me.
Well,
my squad's gonna beat up your squad.
Now, remember, we're thinking what WWE is thinking, not what they should do. I'm not questioning your answer. I'm just making sure that's your final answer.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death.
Wow. Saying either Rumble or Elimination Chamber, the pay-per-view, not necessarily the match. You can count that as the pay-per-view, not necessarily the match. All right, the next question is, how long does he have to be with AJ before we consider him in the Bullet Club? Black guy to join the Bullet Club for like 5 years. Yes, technically.
On the first side, it was the best.
The whole time they've been. I'm going with the Rock as far as the targets are concerned. They don't count. According to the Rock's rules. Neither gonna have a match nor join the Bullet Club, or
kill confirmed.
Oh. Nah, he's just getting himself over. WWE just gave. He was. He was the bouncer, the ninja, and the bunny. Well, you know, I thought he was with the butcher and the blade, candlestick maker, all that shit. Not, you know what was funny? That Nacho called them niggas that shit for like months, and then the boys named the episode that shit, the butcher, the candlestick maker, and all this other shit. That shit's not lost on me. That's what I was referencing, the fact that he was the ninja and the bouncer. He might as well have been the butcher, the blade, and the fucking bunny, cake maker, candlestick taker.
Give my shield a recharge.
Yeah, that was weird for me.
I'm the kill leader. Ready for battle.
He was a ninja first.
And still a minute to go.
Take. In the But it wasn't. It was just him. Because ain't nobody else that big and black. and I hope AJ fights. Who was that other guy in the ring? That was weird. Oh, I thought he was like... Oh, no, he was a random.
10 seconds.
That's that nigga's name. You know how the referees in the game name are standard referee? That nigga's name is WWE official. Or a WWE official. Yeah, he's a WWE official. He's the WWE official. That's their last name, is WWE official. Yeah. I'm guessing that he used to like wrestle somewhere or something like that. Oh yeah, man, I know you can't get hired unless you wrestle somewhere. I also know that I ain't never heard this nigga ever. Because they don't want his corny ass. I can see he corny. I'm trying to figure out how Dijak got the rest for WWE, you know, because he's corny. Nah, but I'm assuming Adam Pearce, much like Nigel McGuinness, is like a legend somewhere that I don't watch. But at least with Nigel, I got to see Nigel in Impact, and he was like dogging that shit. And they didn't even really push him that hard, he was dogging that shit. I used to love Nigel in Impact. Hell no. Hell no. Yeah. Oh, word. That's what's up, yo. I don't really care that much about that. I care more about how often. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, wait, you talking about Adam Pearce? Oh, I thought you were talking about Nigel McGuinness, man. That's a thing. I thought you were talking about Nigel. Oh, I don't care what Adam Pearce did. Mostly because I ain't gonna never have
firing on subject.
Trying to hunt nobody. Y'all leave that guy alone. Tell him to stop looking for friends on Conan. It's creepy. And no one can survive.
Nobody can message me without my explicit permission.
Thanks to Hardy. Ruining everything. Playing, Doug? Trios.
Get ready. Today is not gonna be easy.
Today will be our day. Fight Rieger.
Science rules all. With its
own. Oh yeah, I forgot the intricacies of the work.
Introducing your champion.
Check yourself or wreck yourself.
As Jump Master,
beer
to where we claim the most lives.
You want advice? I'll give advice.
Yep.
Shoot first.
But you guys know how to make beer, though? Money? He said, you know that drink we make? I said, yeah, beer! Money. Nice.
Let's land here.
No. Let's land here.
I feel most
I wanna make it look like I'm landing there.
Approaching my death.
And hit the hard right. We're going straight to hell, bitch. Aw, he dropped off like a pussy. He dropped off like a pussy, too. I'm going in the hole. Caustic, go down the hole.
Let's explore this zipline here. I prepare this round one.
Fucking fight event.
Round three. Victory is within reach.
Evo shield here. Level 3. Light ammo here. Helmet here. Level 4.
Alright. I'm ready to get the fuck up one out of this little hole. I'm gonna go that way.
1 minute until the ring changes.
Now this dude right here really, really, really looking to make a friend out here.
Marking our surroundings. Careful, no kill leader.
Spotted path, ring 8 plus.
I don't think so. Somebody just started a conversation with me. Is it over there? Yeah, it's right there.
Put Nas in the fan, bro. Make it on cutter. Cucumber cutter now.
Oh, nice.
Let's
take
it right.
That's that ingenuity.
Let's go this way.
Shit.
How the fuck you get over there?
Evo shield here. Level 1.
I want it. I think I kind of got a taste for a brownie. I ain't gonna go get one. That's what I think I got this taste for. Go get him on Tuesday.
Supply bin here.
In progress.
She says she went to ice.
There is moving polite fighters. No one is inside.
Dropping what?
Marking our surroundings.
Dropping towels for the game or some shit.
Those care packages likely shift the Delta in our favor.
I am Bluff Hunter.
Lockdown shield here. Level 2.
Oh, don't want to do that. She put the icing on the cake. What you talking about?
Backpack here.
Someone's been there.
Don't be late. Don't be late for the party.
Helmet here. Level 2.
I will take that.
Marking
forget that.
Soundings.
It lets you hold 3 guns.
Helmet here.
Shit.
Level 2.
See, I can't be stopped with a hop like this.
Making contact with enemy.
Oh, you got some enemies? You see them?
Help, John, if you need it.
Scanning the area.
Oh, wait. Damn, what the fuck happened to me? Why come I ain't got no life? Oh, them animals. Game, stop trying to glitch me out of here. This game's a hater.
Energy ammo here. Someone traveled through here.
Enemy spotted.
Oh shit.
Within walking distance, but I still have a minute. Healing my wounds. Ring is within close proximity. 45 seconds, recharging shields.
Man, them niggas camped that shit that whole time. Hoes. Hoes, man. Luke, you still playing this shit?
Yo, Jim Jones is a bitch.
Yeah, no shit. You still playing this shit, though?
No, really,
alright, if anybody can hear me on stream, no, you guys wait, can't view...
Wait, I'm a winner. What the are you about the Mando?
No, I already seen Mando. If you want to watch that shit, you better watch that shit. I'm waiting for Fear the Walking Dead. I've seen that shit. I mean, first thing this morning, I went to IHOP, got my free birthday pancake, came back here, hooked that shit up, turned on Mando. 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 Now I need to watch Morgan. Chef, I'm changing Henny Shango's theme song. We are staying away from very superstitious, and we are headed straight towards I Put a Spell on You. Screaming Jay Hawkins, I think his name is. Yeah, hell yeah.
Chris Montana just dropped a song with Pop Smoke. And a music video, too.
Honestly, French and Pop Smoke would make a great collabo because their voices is both real intricate. Yeah, even though I don't know much about Pop. What up, Malik? I trust you're going live. run that session on the one time. I'm trying to figure what was that joint. What the deal, yo? Be right on time, because I'm definitely about to send a raid somewhere. I don't know if it's going to help at all, though, because, you know, we ain't got but zero viewers. Ain't nobody, nobody likes watching us. Yep. Nothing to see here. So has SmackDown started yet? Nah, we got 40 something minutes before boss time. Video. He's just not looking at the camera to interact with you. That's what she said.
Yo, Jay, hear that, bro.
It's not finally. Chef here. Stream it. Yeah.
Choice, bro. You can have everything in
Is he into the Spider-Verse? From La Parca? The Macarena. The park is.
Yo, this nigga fools with the spider, bro. They said they can give him high fives, bro.
Why don't you like La Parca? I like La Parca. I don't like what they
only giving that nigga high fives, bro. Look.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
Do you like the late one?
This one's on
there. That's the original one, too. So, yeah. I never saw like La Parca 2.
Hold on, man. Hold on. Hold on, Luke. Now these Element Games niggas is talking about John Cena patches Psycho Sid into the NWO. Patches him in. What? The virtual basement wrestling game is called The Wrestling Code. And Kingslayer just informed me that for some fucking reason, Ariana is in it. You talking about some Ariana that's on the independent circuit that's waiting to get picked up by WWE, right?
No, I'm on the Ariana. They used to team me fucking Naomi. They got fired by WWE.
Oh, okay. As long as it ain't the greatest Ariana. As long as it ain't the greatest Ariana Grande. Well, thank God. I was about to say. That's what I was about to say. Why would she be in the game? Yeah, that's mine, dog. I need to use that.
All is yours?
Yeah, all this, man. Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was her name in, what's her name, too? I ain't gonna lie. Yep, and then got smashed afterwards. Okay. Oh, yeah, I remember Nicki Minaj. That's the Nicki Minaj right now. She's so sweet, make her wanna lick the rapper. Yeah. But she was at Bloodsport. We already knew she didn't work in WWE. It's been a while, though. And they had her in the UK, though. But let me ask you this, because this is the other thing. I don't... I never thought that was the case, because... Oh man, I'm looking at somebody's. Yeah, that was then though. That was then. But it was a good time. Cause I remember the tag champs went over there too. It was a different show, obviously. But they had a nice little exchange, and that was cool if they'd have kept that up. But you know what happens after they actually buy them? Oh, that shit get cut. And all the cool shit stops. They was only doing all that cool shit so they could buy them. I think they kind of proven that, because the only time they ever do some cool shit is when they're trying to buy you. Yeah. Yeah, so that sounds like they purchased or licensed the library. And they only gonna do a deal that's favorable for them. Oh. Damn. Oh yeah, I forgot we were supposed to trademark the Fight Club. Yeah, it's the Fight Club. You know, Wait, Malik, are you live yet? All right. Walter. Oh, where did I know he even went somewhere when he left Sandy? Oh, yeah. Disney was under the control of the narrative. Shout out to Major, second chance, the Cicero guy pulling up to the stream earlier. No, they could have been anywhere in the world. But we're in TCW. And we appreciate you. Bada boom, the realest network in the room.